Sri Sukhendu Sekhar Roy.
Thank you, sir. Sir, according to the United Nations Human Development Report 2014, one third of the poorest of the poor people of the world live in India. And their number is 40 crores, which is in fact one third of our total population. And according to us, this scheme, MGNREGS, was a fillip to the poorest of the poor section of our country who are being deprived for centuries. Now the way the government has taken some stringent measures to slash the allocation under MGNREGS to different states is a matter of serious concern. The Honorable Minister, in his reply, has stated that MGNREGS was initially implemented in 200 most backward districts and subsequently 130 districts were included. True. My question is to the Honorable Minister is whether government has any plan to put the clock back and to reduce the number of districts from 330 to 200 only, as reported in a section of the press. Sir, number two, this government, the Honorable Minister, has claimed that during the last 8 years, around rupees 1,80,000 crores have been paid as wages to the workers. What is the figure during the past 6 months that the new government has taken over? How much money has been paid towards wages to the workers under MGNREGS? Number three, the Honorable Minister in his reply has stated that in 2013-14, the total allocation was 33,000 crores and this year it is 34,000 crores. So 1,000 crores has been increased in this year's budget. And if we divide that rupees 1,000 crores among 29 states and 7 union territories to, if it equally distributed, then on an average, it will come to 27, 28 crore to each state. And what is the end result? Instead of raising the quantum of the allocation, this government has slashed the allocation in a manner that in my state, in West Bengal, the allocation, which was 2,214 crore in the last financial year, that is 2013-14, it has come down to 1,782 crores, sir. And my Chief Minister, the Honorable Chief Minister of West Bengal, Srimati Mamata Banerjee, she was the first among the Chief Ministers of the country to write a letter to the government deprecating this attitude, this stand of the government, which has reduced the allocation of the fund. Sir, in 2012-13, West Bengal achieved total mandates of 20 crores, which is 109%. And in 2013-14, the state again exceeded the targets, even though the allocation has been slashed. This government has put an economic blockade to West Bengal, particularly to the poorest of the poor. And it is not only unique in West Bengal, this is equally true in cases of Karnataka, in cases of Rajasthan, in cases of Bihar, in cases of Odisha and many other states. Sir, I would like to point out that according to the daily updated information system maintained by the Ministry of Rural Development, over 10.6 crore households had applied for work till November 25 this year, to till 25th November. We are on 27th November discussing this. Till 25th November, 8.3 crore. Over 10.8 crore households had applied and work has been provided to only 8.3 crore, leaving 2.8 crore households without work. And in the previous year, during the same period, work was provided to 9.8 crore households out of 10.9 crore households who demanded it. So this is the difference that the new government has taken. Achhe din aa gaye hain. Ab dekhiye kaise achhe din ko yahan implement kiya ja raha hai. Sir, I am referring to one particular district of Gujarat from where our Honorable Prime Minister has, in the tribal dominated district of Aravali in Gujarat, the job guarantee scheme. really got off. वहाँ काम शुरू ही नहीं हुआ. मुझे सरकार से आरजी है, सरकार से प्रार्थना है, क्या हो रहा है? आप मनरेगा को बंद करना चाहते हैं? मनरेगा का पैसा कहाँ देना चाहते हैं? लूटने के लिए, ये क्रोनी कैपिटलिस्ट को लूटने के लिए. हमारे मजदूर, हमारे गांव के किसान, हमारे गांव की आम जनता, इनको पैसा नहीं मिलेगा. पैसा मिलेगा वो क्रोनी कैपिटलिस्ट को. सर, वन लाइन मोर व्हाट मिस्टर जयराम रमेश हैज रेज्ड द 62 दिस द चेंज इन द लेबर टू मटेरियल रेशियो. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. गवर्नमेंट इज प्रपोजिंग, दिस गवर्नमेंट, फॉर ए रिडक्शन इन द लेबर टू मटेरियल रेशियो फ्रॉम 60-40 टू 51-49. दिस चेंज विल डाइल्यूट द एम्प्लॉयमेंट ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ द स्कीम विदाउट इंक्रीजिंग प्रोडक्टिविटी. So the entire productivity, agriculture productivity, will come to a grinding halt. So I appeal to the government to reconsider and review its stand and try to enhance more allocation for under MGNREGA. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Sukhendu Sekhar Roy.